Three, two, one, go.
Today we're going to be doing some extreme slow motion shooting footage. We're going to be shooting 6.5 Creedmoor through an APW Raptor Muzzle Brake. A massive thank you to Clickersnap for providing the equipment and the filming for the day.
Feels like being in a bunker.
Equipment wise, we're using a PHOTRON NOVA S-Series FastCam to capture the slow motion footage. And we've got a couple of super bright LED lights to light up the muzzle brake. We have fitted a Nikon 70-200mm f2.8 lens. The PHOTRON NOVA camera is capable of filming down to 1.1 million frames per second. For this shot, we're going down to 16,000 frames per second. Due to the amount of footage captured in a super short time, we need to count down each shot.
Right, ready when you are?
Okay.
Three, two, one, go.
It's really important that I don't move the muzzle brake once it's in shot. We've moved the camera now to get some side angle shots.
Yep. Are you ready? Ready? Right, we can come back a little bit.
Back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
We've now set the camera frame rate to 200,000 frames per second. We've also swapped over to the 150mm macro lens.
You need to pull the gun back ever so slightly, but hang on right there. So yeah, that's it?
Yeah.
Right, you ready?
Yeah.
Three, two, one, go.
Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel.